You are wanted on the telephone.
Hello?
The butler came in. Excuse me, sir. You are wanted on the telephone.
Hello?
Bother that telephone, said the fat controller.
Everything's fine.
They've made the drop-off right on schedule.
I'm sorry, my dear, he said to his wife. Thomas is in trouble with the police, and I must go at once.
Abigail, your performance out there could have cost us our lives.
Well, you better be all right, because I'm not coming.
Just remember.
Spooky stories. They say that on Halloween, the ghost engine returns to the smelters looking for his lost woo-woo whistle.
Ooh, ah, spooky,
the engine said. All ship
that wins gets $100,000!
Furlings for the last time!
Later, Sir Topham had arrived.
You are to collect some scrap from the smelter's yard tonight.
on Halloween.
Later, the Fat Controller arrived. Thomas said, "You are to collect some scrap from the smelter's yard tonight. You are to collect some scrap from the smelter's yard tonight. On a little, the smelter. All Percy could think about was Edward's gun.
Just a thing. Thank you, Piglet.
I've got an idea. I extinct. Oh, I don't suppose it's a very good one.
I don't suppose it is.
Go on, Pooh. Let's have it.
Well, if we all threw stones and things into the waves, would wash him to the other side.
Pooh?
Or could you stop turning round?
Especially round.
I say now, Pooh will drop the stone. You ready?
Ready.
Ow.
There's no such thing as
Thomas said.
For the ghost engine doesn't get you.
Thomas said.
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Snapped Percy.
But I'm not a scaredy engine.
Percy insisted.
Of course not, Thomas boasted.
Punisher. Your Duck wanted to pay Thomas back for all his teasing.
Please, sir, he said. I'm sure Thomas wouldn't mind staying. Of course not, Thomas boasted. I'm not a scaredy engine.
When Thomas was by himself, every sound and every shadow was spooky.
Ghosts?
He was beginning to feel very...
Who's there? No such things as...
...he looking for ghosts. He didn't watch where he was going. Felt like ghost fingers.
Something's got me.
Thomas wished and set off an old steam whistle.
The ghost whistle,
said Thomas, and he raced away as fast as his wheels could carry him.
It was naughty of Thomas to tease you, Percy, said Doug.
Oh no!
Yuck!
Me too! We would have been lost without you. You're all right. What? Just kidding, Britt. Come on, you guys. We've got the whole world to see.